Hello and welcome to this MAMP Pro screencast. Today I'm going to be talking about the PHP tab. I'm going to be using MAMP 3.06 and OS 10 Mavericks. Okay, so here in the PHP tab at the top, you can change your default version. Pretty self-explanatory. When you add a new host, it's going to have this default version. Down in mode, we have two separate modes. We have module PHP and CGI PHP. I'm currently on CGI PHP, and the advantage of CGI PHP is you can have different versions of PHP on a per host basis. So as you can see here in my hosts, I have two hosts. One's on the default 5.5.14, and one is on the one's on an older version of PHP. And this is convenient if you're maintaining, say you have older websites or older content management systems that only work on an older version of PHP, and you have newer stuff that works on a newer version of PHP. It's nice to be able to go from host to host and not worry about your different versions of PHP. One thing I want to point out here is we have a default 5.5.14 on my current system and a 5.5.14. The difference being is if I go and change the default version of PHP, you're going to notice, say I go, oh, okay, I'm going to change my default version to 5.2.17. If I go back to my host, this is now set to 5.2.17. This is locked on 5.5.14. So it never changed. You can also set it to identical PHP versions if you want, if that's convenient. That's fine as well. Okay, so further down in the PHP section is the caching options. These are just different caching options that you can have. A lot of content management systems work better with different caching options. So you can set them here. Important to remember on certain caching options are only available on certain versions of PHP. So that's caching options. Okay, you can add a PHP version if you want. Several versions are on our website pre-compiled. Those are the only ones you can add. So we have them available here. I'm going to grab 5.5.10 and download that. And that's going to go in my downloads folder. Quick download, and if I look over here, it should be in my downloads folder. And all I have to do, so I grab 5.5.10, copy that into my applications MAMP bin PHP folder. So now I have 5.5.10, and what I have to do is stop my servers, close out of quit MAMP and start MAMP again. And I will have available 5.5.10. So it's as simple as that to add a new PHP module. Okay, so this section right here is going to the debugger section. It's going to allow you to activate Xdebug, which is going to add some debugging information so you can debug your PHP scripts. If you click here, this will open the Mac GDP debugger, which I already have open, but I'm going to close it right now. This will open the Mac GDP debugger on version 3.0 to 3.05. This was available, came packaged with MAMP. Later versions, you will have to download it. So if you click on here, you'll get a link to their website and you can download the app and put it in your applications folder and everything will be fine. So in my version, I already have it and I click on it and it's open. So if I go to one of my hosts, here's host one, it's a little PHP script, and I try to open up my Safari. It will stop here, and that's because it is stopped at the first line of my long PHP script, and I can step right through it and my page will show up. Okay, so that's how you can get your debugging information or debug your code. To get to the PHP INI files, which will help you configure in PHP, you go to your file, edit template, PHP, and you can edit any one of these files. Make sure you're editing the correct one. If you're on 5.3.28, open that one up. You can make some changes to the template file, which will flow into your real php.ini file, which will then make the corresponding changes. Okay, so down here we have some log file options and also some logging errors, and you can send stuff straight to the screen or go to your log file. You can change your location of the log file as well. One last thing about PHP, we get a lot of questions about adding extensions to PHP. Currently, you cannot do that. We are going to add a developer's version, which will include extension include files, which get created when we compile the PHP. You need these to compile for a compilation of your own extensions, so they're guaranteed to work. So right now, as of 3.06, we do not have that. It will become available in the future. And that's going to conclude this screencast for the PHP tab in MAMP Pro.